Celebrity Insider. We have learned that Paris Jackson is planning on reaching for the stars this year as far as her career is concerned. Apparently, she really wants to take on some of her father, Michael Jackson's dreams, such as acting and directing, as a way of honoring his memory. Paris wants to extend in the acting department, and instead of acting the roles here and there, she really wants to star in her very own show. She'd like it to be more on the serious side and involve some sort of magic and mystery, something very unique, challenging and exciting, one source revealed. She knows that finding something like that will be difficult, but she's meaning to put much of her focus to achieving many acting dreams in 2018, and if she has to do it herself, then so be it. But the process of becoming a full-fledged working actress is a serious goal for Paris now that she's been bitten by the bug. As fans may be aware, Paris has already made her acting debut last year by starring in the TV series Star. It means she has already taken the first step towards making her dreams a reality, and she has the drive to really make 2018 her year. Supposedly, she is a big fan of Johnny Depp's acting career, and she would love to take a similar path as him as far as her role choices are concerned. To have a career that'd be considered the female version of Johnny Depp would be very special, because he's done so many unique things, and that's the type of career she's like to pursue, the source shared. At the same time, Paris really wants to star in some projects that are as unique as the ones of her late father. She wants to experience some of her dad's dreams, and that includes not only acting but also directing. She wants to be as creative in her work as most of Michael's music videos were. She does not want to do your normal run-of-the-mill type stuff.